This is how to make the slow shutter effect in Premiere Pro. So first, we need to go to Effects and search Echo, and then apply the effect to the clip. And with the clip selected, go to Effects and Tools, and under Echo, set the echo time to -0.02, the number of echoes to 8, and the decay to 0.8. Now you might see that your video looks really bad, so to change this, I would recommend changing the echo operator to either maximum or composite in the back. But you can try the other options too. And we now got this echo effect. Now to make this effect look better, we need to go to Effects and search Post Rest Time, and then apply the effect to the clip. And in Effects and Tools, set the frame rate to 6. And this is the result. And if you want to apply the effect to multiple clips, then you need to hold Ctrl and then click on both effects. And then you can copy them by pressing Ctrl and C. Then you can select your video clips and paste the effect by pressing Ctrl and V. This is the final result. To learn more about Premiere, click on the video on screen right now. And I'll see you there.